Well, here we are. Today's a good day to walk around the neighborhood and check out and see what's going on. We got the New York primary coming up, so there are some campaign signs out. Here's one right over here. I'll walk across the street. There's one. It's a Bernie sign. Bernie Sanders for president. See it? Yeah. There it is. Now and then you'll see stuff like that, huh? Okay. We'll keep walking here. Well, there's another one. There's another one. Says Bernie for president. Way down there. Let me walk over and see it. Yep, primary, New York primary, come up in 2 days. Quite a few of these. There's one right there. Oh my, there's a car here with Bernie all over it. Got a Bernie bumper sticker up here. And a Feel the Burn sticker down here. And a Bernie over here on this side. Okay, well, there it is, a Bernie sign. You know, let's see. Oh, there's another one on the other side of the street. Let's go get that one. I'm beginning to sense something here. And what I'm beginning to sense is that maybe Hillary doesn't stand a chance in New York State. She was senator for a while. There it is, another Bernie sign. Not bad. Okay, well, we'll look over here in this yard. Here's another one. Inside a fenced-in area, but there's a Bernie sign. I'm trying to keep the camera sort of steady for you. There's another one. Yeah, I'd say for all the Bernie signs that poor Hillary Clinton doesn't stand a chance in this neighborhood. Hi, guys.
Hi.